Did you know that a single designer accounts for some of the most coveted Jordan models? The Air Max 1, the Air Max 90, the Mags, and a bunch of other classic designs. This designer is Tinker Hatfield. One of Tinker's most notable design ideas was exposing the air bubble on Nikes. And you can see that on a ton of sneakers. Here they're on the Agassiz, the Bo Jacksons, the 90s of course, and the first shoe to see it, the Air Max 1. He also designed the Jordans 3 through 15 and 20, and a handful of other Jordans. But what's really cool to me is to see how different some of these sneakers are. Tinker is not only responsible for catapulting Nike and Jordan as a sportswear giant, but also creating some of the very first sneakerheads. Well, I guess this guy too. But hey, I guess that's what you get when you pair extremely talented sneaker design and the GOAT. But that leads me to a question. What's your favorite Tinker design and why? Here's my pick.